They were always the dominant team in the Southwest Conference. They were the team to beat.
Marcia Sharp and the ninth-ranked Lady Raiders did so much more than beat one of the nation's best teams here Wednesday. They emphatically ended a 14-year drought by beating Texas for the first time ever in the Superdrunk.
You really thought this team has a chance to do something on a national scale. They beat Texas in Austin. Now what can they do? Can they win a national championship?